Saddle O'P in the long grass, because that's where their favourite food lives, mice, voles and shrews. Mice, voles and shrews are particularly juicy, apparently. They will hover. They are the only bird of prey in this country that can truly hover. Others do it a bit sneakily, like on the wing they hold themselves, but kestrels can do it completely unaided. This is my very impressive.